There's quite a few references to science fiction in the map Bread Space. Starting with the name. Bread Space is a clear reference to the Dead Space franchise. The final red spawn has a skeleton in a cryopod in a similar pose to Fry from Futurama, who ended up in a similar predicament. Outside the first red spawn are the numbers 1979, 1979, a reference to the year the movie Alien came out. Finally, there are a few drawings from our Hat Man, a nod towards the scribbles of Rat Man from Portal.